Jake DiMeo, back here with the Capital One Bank Intermission Report. Capital One Bank, what's in your wallet? Pretty back and forth game here between these two teams, evenly matched tonight. Misfits with a goal late in the first period by number 8, top scorer in the league, and that's the difference so far. Fire has been looking to skate back into it without Cole tonight, as they don't want to lose yet another home opener to the Misfits. So, still 30 minutes to go. Made it by Hazard on the board. They had some opportunities. Cheese with the post. Wilson with a near goal too earlier in the period. Hopefully the shots will get by the Misfits goalie and they can tie it up. We'll be right back after this for the start of the second period.